Put your hands together for GE Mass Choir.